from EA Sports, and welcome to the game.
Thanks for the update, JB. These teams are ready to get things going down on the field. Let's get this one started.
Yep, this is going to be a tough battle. I think it's going to go right down to the wire.
Stover gets it off. He downs it in the end zone.
I left 30 on one.
Great. Ball on their own 20. Fake. Young passes left. Incomplete. That pass was thrown too hard.
He tried to thread the needle there.
I right, 21 on 2. Right. Set. Hot, hot. Hot, hot.
Looking to throw it. With a pass. Clark with the reception. Only one man back.
Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
Young steps back, throws right. Sanders, the intended receiver. Leslie, what have you heard?
Well, I caught up with the head coach as his team was coming out of the locker room, and he stressed the fact that they are coming to play today. They're not going to allow any off-the-field problems to affect their concentration on the field. We should see a tight battle out there today, Pat.
Thanks for your report, Leslie. Gonzalez felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
First and 10.
Set. We're hot. Cut. We're hot. We're hot.
Drops back to throw. Culpepper with the pass. Randall with the takedown at the 29. On their own 29. Four-man front this time. What do you think about Edger and James?
He's a good runner whose vision seems to get better every year. He's going to have a great career when it's all said and done.
Will the owner of a black 4x4, license number J58B42, please return to your car to license.
The receiver in motion. Flip puts on the juke. Ball on the 40-yard line. Culpepper with a man in motion. The rush is on. Through the middle. Hank pulls him down at the 31. Nice play by James.
Yeah, he has a great sense of how the play is developing, and he takes full advantage of the open field. Let me tell you, that was a great play.
Ball on the 31-yard line. Eddie gets the toss. That James can really take the ball and run.
Yeah, he's a big running back that'll take it to you. And let me tell you, most defensive backs don't like to see him running in their direction.
Ace option Y. Read Z on two.
Ball on the 14-yard line. The rush is on. James gets the carry. Ball on the 12-yard line. Runs up the middle. Touchdown.
He picked up even more yardage than they had hoped for on that carry.
He just kept his legs churning and moving on that one. Nobody was going to keep him from scoring.
Is good.
They're up by a touchdown now. Stover
gets it off. They'll start the drive from the 21.
I like 20. Cross on two.
Three.
The home team down by one touchdown. Using motion.
Hot, hot!
Young steps back with the throw. Hart with the reception. Seahorn seems like he's everywhere on the field.
Yeah, this guy makes tackles, deflects passes. He's a real pest to the opposing team.
Some pressure there.
He really had to rush that throw. That was a situation where the defensive line made the job easy for the defensive backs.
Strong eye right Z. Hook on two. Three. Set.
Young back to throw. Passes right. Sharp with the reception.
They didn't move the ball past the first down marker.
I don't know why the receiver would break off that route and make the catch short of the first down. Maybe he thought that he'd be able to do more with it after he caught it.
Right.
Number two will punt it away. The teams have switched sides and will start the second quarter. The home team will punt it here.
Set. Punt.
Gonzalez felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
The visiting team up by seven. Culpepper with a man in motion. He gets the carry. James to the outside. Lloyd makes the stop at the 37. James is really getting it done today.
There's no need to pass the ball today until this defense shows they can stop the run.
Wing right X 46 on two.
You've just won a trip for two to Hawaii.
The visiting team up by seven. He tucks it away. Running right. Lloyd with the takedown at the 42. James got around the corner to pick up the first. First and 10. Ball on their own 42 with the throw. Knocked down.
He takes a chance with that pass.
Yeah, that guy trusts his arm. He thought he could rifle it in there.
Ball on their own 42. Culpepper gets set. Step back. Chased out of the pocket with the throw. Intercepted.
That pass was diagnosed perfectly. He just stepped up there and picked it off.
Oh.
First and 10.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Drops back to throw. Young with the pass. And he's got his man. They're looking for the screen.
The defense was all over that one. We need to do a better job of mixing things up.
Ball on the 44-yard line. Four-man front this time. Quick drop. Pass is left. Clark with the reception.
Split right, Z80, on two.
Three. So we're in a passing situation. Quick drop. Young with the throw. Abraham makes the stop at the 27. Abraham looks sharp today.
The offense better watch out. He's going to make a big play if they start getting lazy. This guy thrives on mistakes.
First and 10. Set. 2 minutes to go in the half. Young with a man in motion.
Hut, hut.
They better hurry.
Hut, hut.
Looking to throw it. Throws left. The pass is complete. Loose ball. The home team down by one touchdown. The home team used motion. On the run. Brown drags down the ball carrier behind the line. Ball on the 19-yard line. Four-man front this time. Back to pass. Number 82 with the reception. Touchdown. He caught the pass for the touchdown.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
Point after attempt sails through. Not a lot of scoring going on today. Number 6 gets it off. Low scoring affair today.
Yep, this might be a case of the last team standing wins.
Wing right X 46 on 2. Great.
First and 10. He's looking to throw. With the pass. Moss with the reception. What makes Randy Moss so good?
He's got it all. The size, the speed, the hands, the game. Nobody can stop this guy.
Culpepper gets set. Quick drop.
out over to the left. The pass is complete. Woodson pulls him down at the 27. How does Randy Moss do what he does?
He just goes up there and gets the ball. He's got great height, and he can jump higher than most of the other cornerbacks in the league.
The home team with a four-man front throws left.
Right 20, cross on two. Great. Set.
Runs up the middle. Sanders stops him at the 25.
The visiting team take the timeout. Two timeouts remaining.
Ball on the 25-yard line. About 8 yards. He's looking to throw. Culpepper with the throw. Williams makes the stop at the 20. The defense did a great job there.
This is where the defense had to make the play. They knew their job, and they did a great job of execution.
He gets it off. The try is good. The visiting team out in front. He gets it off.
This one is still anyone's game.
Split right Z80 on two.
Great.
First and 10. Ball on their own 23. They better hurry. He gets the carry. Sanders with the juke. Lynch with the tackle at the 28. We're ready to start the second half of play. He gets it off. Low scoring affair today.
Yep, this might be a case of the last team standing wins.
They weren't able to bring him down.
This is why you need to keep your eye on what's happening until the refs blow the whistle. The defender thought that they had him, then all of a sudden, he wasn't there.
Ball on the 30-yard line. Culpepper drops back with a pass. Caught. Touchdown. The
quarterback delivered the ball right on time for that score.
Yeah, that guy created some room and showed good body control to maintain control of that one.
It's up. The point after attempt sails through. The visiting team made it a two-score game. Stover gets it off. The home team take over on to 23.
Flip right X 33 on one.
Three. Ball on their own 23. Using motion. Play action play. Young lets the pass fly. Not exactly what he intended to do there.
Yeah, a few more like that, and this guy's confidence is going to be shot.
I left fake wide 30 on one.
Great!
Using motion. Flips. He hands it off. He was looking to take it outside on that run.
Yeah, you talk about containment, that's what you see there. The defensive line containing the offense and making a nice stop.
Leslie Visser with the halftime report.
Pat, I asked the head coach about the kind of adjustments they made in the locker room. And he said that they'd made some adjustments, but they were not going to abandon their game plan. One big play gets them right back into this contest, and we should see some high-intensity football in the second half. Pat?
That was Leslie Visser with her sideline report. With the throw. Smart with the reception. Young got that one out there in a hurry.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
Ball on their own 35.
Set.
First and 10. The home team used motion. Blitz is coming. Sanders looking for room. That was a great play by Chad Brown.
Yeah, he read the play from the beginning and he broke it up.
Four-man front this time.
Hut.
Looking to throw it. Throws right. Sharp with the reception. Link brings him down at the 42. Ball on their own 42 with the pass. Lewis with the takedown at the 46. Lewis had quite a season in 2000.
He was named Defensive Player of the Year in 2000 and Super Bowl 35 MVP. He also led the Ravens with 137 tackles. I'd call that a pretty good year.
I left 30 on one.
Great. Ball on the 47-yard line. Young to throw it with the throw. Clark was the intended target. He overthrows that pass.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run, but you don't want to lead him that much.
Young gets set. Sharp moves in motion. The rush is on. Young with the pass. He drops it.
And nothing is more disheartening to a quarterback than a drop pass.
Third and 10. Harper moves in motion. He's looking to throw. Young lets the pass fly.
That drop brings up fourth down.
And he dropped the ball and got him into a fourth down situation. The only thing that would be worse is to drop a touchdown pass.
The home team will punt it here. Ball on their own 20. Harper drops back with the pass.
Moss was the intended receiver. He overthrows his intended receiver.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Second and 10. Sharp comes in motion. Here's the blitz with the throw. Caught. Woodson pulls him down at the 44. Shannon Sharp came up with a nice catch there.
This guy's won the big one several times in his career, and he's showing you why today.
That was a great effort on that pass, John. Let's take a look at the replay to see how this play developed.
This play shows great communication between the quarterback and his receiver. Watch a guy just run to a spot, and the ball is delivered right on time.
I right, 21 on 2. Right.
First and 10.
We're hot.
They're blitzing. James tucks it away.
Until they figure out how to slow down the runner, I'd keep giving them the ball.
Strong eye right Z, hook on two. Great.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
We're hot.
And he gets the toss. On the run. Hank with the takedown at the 20. James covered some good ground there.
And here's a guy with great speed who can pick up the first and keep the ball moving downfield.
Swan stops him at the 18.
When they sat down and discussed the running game this week, I'm sure they never thought it would go this well.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the visiting team ahead of the home team. 17-7. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
Strong eye right. Y60 read Z on two. Right.
Four-man front this time. Culpepper with a man in motion. With the carry. Green breaks the play up in the backfield. The defense was quick to recognize what they wanted to do there.
He tried to get to the outside, but the defense was watching his every move. When he tried to turn the corner, they were right there to get him.
Ace option Y. Read Z on two.
Right.
Gets the carry, looking to turn it upfield.
Right.
They stopped him.
You talk about production in the red zone, and here it was. The defense had all the production.
The kick is up, and it's good. The visiting team made it a two-score game. Stover gets it off. Let's see how he was able to break free of the tackle on this play.
That's just a case of this guy shaking and baking when he had to. He felt the defender closing in, and he shook him with great moves.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
First and 10.
Set.
The home team used motion. He's looking to throw. Young lets it fly.
Number 80.
Looking to throw it. Throws right. And he's got his man.
I right 20. Cross on two.
Right.
Ball on their own 40. Back to throw. With the pass. Clark just dropped that pass.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
He's looking to throw. Young out over to the right. The coverage was there, but he threw it anyway.
I'm no quarterback, but even I saw that he was covered.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Right.
Ball on their own 40.
Set.
Nickel back in this time.
Hut.
Drops back to throw. With the pass. Sharp, the intended target. The defense came up big on that incompletion.
This is where you have to clamp down. Play tight, keep the pressure on.
Number two awaits the snap.
Set. Cut.
Gonzalez felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Great.
Inside their own 20. Blitz is on. James.
Break.
3 minutes left. Ball on their own 16. He better hurry if he wants to get this playoff in time. Through the middle. Haley stops him at the 19.
He's over 100 yards in the fourth quarter. You can't ask for much more than that from your back.
Brown right 22, Z in on one.
Great.
Two.
They need about three. Ball on their own 19. James gets the carry. Woodson with the takedown at the 25. James got the first down, and that's all. Ball on their own 25.
Cut.
With the carry. Swan brings him down at the 33.
The offensive line is totally dominating, and the back has great vision today.
Right X 33 on one.
Great.
Ball on their own 33. James on the run. Green with the takedown at the 42. He was able to pick up good yardage on that play.
When you have a back who can pick up big chunks of yardage on his carries, it forces the defense to bring another man up to the line of scrimmage to try and control him.
A side left, 27, on two.
Great.
First and 10.
Set.
Fifth play of this drive.
Hut.
James with the juke.
Break!
Culpepper gets set. Blitz runs up the middle. Swan with the takedown at the 46.
This is what you want to get from your running game. If he can keep this up, he'll end up with a career day.
I left. Why cross 3X? On one.
Break.
A little over a minute. Seventh play of this drive. Garner with the carry. Sanders with the tackle at the 18.
Charlie Garner can really get the job done.
Yeah, he's turned into a very productive halfback. Injuries early in his career slowed his progress, but he's way past that now.
I right 20, cross on two.
Break. The offense is going to have to try something different in order to score some touchdowns when they get inside their opponent's red zone.
The home team with a four-man front.
And the red zone defense has been stepping it up so far today.
For James Brown, Leslie Visser, John Madden, and all the folks at EA Sports, this is Pat Summerall saying goodbye for now.